We've learned a lot of things. We've learned a lot of technical things, like how to bring the shuttle up to a space station, how to dock, how to transfer supplies, how to perform all those technical functions you need to support an operating space station. We've also learned some very important things about how to work together in a spirit of cooperation, how to understand each other and understand the programmatic requirements that each side has and issues like that. Of course, we've learned how to live and operate and function on a day-to-day basis in an orbiting laboratory such as this space station.